Alright, interval 9, incursion. Well, that one actually loaded pretty quick. Oh, not more. Just kill me. Really? Really? Fuck me, dude. More fucking turrets. Oh, fucking boy. I'm actually fine dying because I don't know why this thing hasn't blown up yet, because fuck my life. I'll just fucking, you know, lay clips into it and have nothing happen. Sounds like a good time. Oh my god. I'm gonna love this part. I can fucking tell already. I try to run through it like that. I'm sure there's more.
He's over here. I'm taking fire.
I know there's another one. Dude, show yourself. Fuck. I'm about to redo the whole fucking level, huh? Oh no, just right here? Okay. There's no fucking sniper here, dipshit. Fucking moron. Really? Grenade?
You okay?
I think he's dead, bro. You okay? Idiot.
We'll see what it was.
Go see what it was. It was your friend dying?
This way.
This motherfucker.
Heads up.
I'm dead.
You all right?
I know he's gonna throw a fucking grenade at me.
Thank you. here.
Do I rather kill these guys before this? Oh, just fucking kill me, dude. I can do this better.
He's here. Sniper. You still there? I need backup.
I need backup. Die, asshole.
Do something about him. I'm about to finish wiping these
crimes. This way. I need more time.
This guy works with these guys, clearly. Did I just not go in here the entire time and I could have? That's why I screwed myself. A shotgun to the face.
Wait. Okay.
Wait. Okay.
You okay?
I think he's fine, bro. Face is all over the floor, but sure. Fuck me. Oh God, my life. You know what? Fuck this shit, dude. Got that shot off, son of a bitch.
He's over here.
Shoot him. Did you pick up the fucking health? What's the point of that? That's not what I wanted. Oh, I guess that was just ammo. I was like switching guns by accident. This puts me here, but what's the point? Oh, this way.
Him out.
But we don't get caught. How about that? Big boy's gone again.
You really think you can get rid of the evidence by shredding documents and wiping hard drives? Genevieve RSD dug her own grave, and she's going to have to make herself comfortable in it. Don't be a fucking lapdog and jump in after her.
Okay.
Kill him!
You son of a bitch!
Cover me!
I know he's gonna fucking be there. Shoot!
Man down!
God damn it. The other guys I let live up top, huh? Bullshit, god damn it.
You all right? Everybody okay? Rushing. I'm going.
He's here.
It's a sniper.
Well, we got through that guy. Finally. Yeah, but all those other guys up top are the ones I ran past before. So they lived. What? Who are they shooting at? Ooh. It's a booster here, I want it. Oh, come on! Oh my god, there's another one. Turrets.
Heads up. Get down.
Jesus, that guy just ran around the corner.
You better check it out.
Better check it out. Alright. Bam, shotgun to the face. You're checking it out, buddy. I didn't go where I wanted it to, but...
He's over here!
Over where? See how far away it was from that? And that still shit still did damage to me. Are you f- I mean, a rock around the corner like that. I knew that dipshit was here. Isn't there two of them before?
Where did that come from?
He's here.
Everybody, take cover. Flush him out. Watch out.
Oh, grenade killed him, okay. Well, I never did go over here. Maybe it was a health kit. There it is. We have another one over here. Perfect. One second. I forgot there's another turret right here. Alright, let's be more careful at this part this time, shall we? Well,
get to cover.
Not great so far. I still think the sense of, I never did change the sensitivity in this game. I fucking should have. I think it's too fucking high. Die? Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, some of these guys, I don't understand how they get shot in the face and they don't die.
Hands up. Man down.
You fucking kidding me? Fucking behind me? Fuck. Hide behind the corner, bitch.
Stay on your toes. He's over here. Good firing. Get down.
I really need a fucking checkpoint. Come on. That's bulletproof, clearly. Oh, come on, I don't want to die. Trying to trap me.
Well, metal wasn't made from Harlan Wayne's DNA. There's an email from Wayne about the subject being an induced coma. The ABC security group killed Bishop.
Oh boy. I saw that to the last second. God damn it.
Cover me.
How are you not dead? How the fuck are you not dead? Oh my God. I had to bum rush in there and die because I fucking didn't use the ladder correctly. All that damage. Grenade themselves or something?
Help me!
Help me! I'm dead! God damn it! Well, at least we made it farther. Terrible shot. You see those words? Checkpoint. She must be in here. If I can kill this guy from here. That guy's dead.
This way. Oh.
Just gotta be careful because I don't have any health. Oh, I do have health. I must have just picked some up right now. Climby. What the fuck was that? Careful. I had a feeling that was gonna be in a chapter. It's like, oh, we're falling. Well, not in a chapter, but in a section. Interval 9 bypass. I have a feeling I'm not gonna beat this before I get ready. I have like a half hour, so. Oh well. Unless I go in late. Oh, there goes big boy. Fucking deserves it. Who's the old guy? Is that fucking Arland? Is that somebody else? Should I come back this way or should I go talk to Big Boy? I have a feeling we're gonna come back this way anyways because this door seemed like locked or something.
The kid locked you out. The over to the door.
Not gonna cough to death. Sure, when we come back here, he'll be dead. It will find you a bag of Cheetos, dude, that you can take one bite of and then die. God damn it. Oh, there's barrel behind me. That sucks. I didn't know there's a fucking barrel behind me. If I go the other way, come up behind him. Only one way to find out. I'm feeling this leads to the same place though. It actually leads to health. Wasn't that nice? I was standing there, I was like, oh, wait a minute, there's fucking a barrel behind me. Where should I go? Towards the fire. Ready to go though. I swear there was another guy here. That exactly did, but sure. There be power. Expecting guys up here on every corner now. Oh god, I didn't know there was a guy next to me too. Oh, these guys really do not want to die, do they? You gotta run away. Did he die? I'm actually not sure. So we're having the fucking hospital flashbacks. We get over there. We get over there. There's a fucking booster over there. Oh, it's not a booster. It's the light. That's sad. Fuck, hit me. Oh, I can't get in. Oh, well, this fucking sucks. Whatever, dude. That was going south from the very fucking beginning. Oh god, I forgot about this room. There's a guy above me. Pick up the grenade on the mine. Nothing in here. I have a feeling if I just drop from here, I'm gonna get hurt. I feel like I have to walk all the way to the other side. I guess I could go this way. Fuck. Oh my god, dude, fucking kill him. Fucking Christ. Can I not open this? Boob. What's the point of me coming in this room then? Or switch somewhere else? Wait. Working on it. I already answered that. Feels like if you miss one, they have more, so you can still hear the story stuff. What? What? Am I supposed to do something on here? What? I'm confused. You want me on this thing or not? What's the point of moving that fucking thing? I'm confused. This was getting, it was blocking something, then I need to do this again. Oh, that must have been what it was. Wait a minute. Where the fuck do I go now? No one wants me to backtrack all the way to the beginning, right? I figured there'd be like a shortcut to it. Oh, god damn it. Can't see, too much dust. Well, do. I think I went there, but something tells me we need to find the way in. That. I pick this back up. I have so much regular ammo, I don't think I'm going to. Oh, it wants me to drop, I think. Okay. So wait for the opening, then go. Yeah, they open that, but what's the point of opening it? Oh boy. Make it spit. Hey, we have access to the vault. Oh God. Bro. Point blank, and he's not even feeling damage from that. I was not expecting those guys there. No, you don't, you piece of shit. Cool, bro. You know what? Kill me. I should have expected something to pop up. I really should have. That's on me. Yeah, there's a lot of them, so we're gonna switch guns. Let's control later. One down. There's two down. three down. Only three, or is there more? I feel like there was more. I guess there's only three.
You have to destroy this facility before he lets you out. There are four pipelines. Damage the reactor cells and trigger a chain reaction. Blow the whole place to hell, where it belongs. If he lets Alma out,
Alma,
you have to stop him.
So I feel like maybe this guy's trying to destroy this place the entire time. For some reason, he didn't want to help us out. He's a fucking asshole. Locate Harlan Wade.
I'm losing your signal. We may be out of contact from here on. Be careful of this Wade guy. God only knows what he's capable of.
He doesn't know what I'm capable of. Capable of murder!